I think it's time for us to head out. The clothes are in the wash. Or, well, let's pretend they are.
What is on your mind?
Follow me.
You lead, I follow.
Oh, hey.
Yes, partner?
Ooh. One more thing.
Anything new?
Yes. Something I made just for you. Where is it? Ta-da!
Back to business.
Let's see if we can cause some havoc in Whiterun today. These people need to be kept in line.
Yummy. There goes my last sweet roll.
Aw.
Well, well. I enjoyed our time together.
I think I have some sweet rolls. Let me give you some.
Mm-hmm. What is yours is mine.
I do have sweet rolls. What a coincidence. There.
I have been thinking. Ooh. My fleas may have been accidentally washed away when we were swimming the other day. I hope they washed up somewhere safe.
Oh, I guess for their sake, I hope so too.
I am here for you. I'm thinking you are very good at making things.
I try my darndest.
I am always here for you, my friend.
Same goes for you. Let's go to Whiterun. Walk around a little bit. Oh, it's raining. Yes, I do have a... Oh, I think I have a shield also. Where is it? Whiterun guard. Oops, there we go. Is there trouble? What is this? A vampire's thrall? Goodness. Okay. I'm sure we have some quests that need to be completed, but hey, nothing like a day off every once in a while, even if it is raining. Rain is good. It cleans the air, makes flowers grow, makes grass grow. Nothing wrong with that. Inigo. Wolves.
What was that?
Well, here I am with my fancy new sword that is supposedly sucking up souls, but I don't have any soul gems to. Or do I? What does my sword even do? Is this what I put on there? Yeah, soul gem. Well, however, I don't have any soul gems. Derp. Well, I'm sure I'll collect some. Put everything away, sort it all away so I will have room to carry stuff. Just picking up more of those things. Nothing wrong with that. Should we have to go swimming to find your fleas again?
Uh-huh. I'm thinking I'm soggy, but I do not mind.
I don't think I brought a towel.
I am thinking that your inquisitive nature makes you engaging.
Yes, tell me more stories. It would kind of be goofy for us to be running around with umbrellas, though, in Skyrim. Don't you think? These guys just keep bumping into each other. Make up your minds. Which way do you want to go? There's a dragon. Aw, Poor courier. It's okay to go into your house unless it's... It's not on fire, is it? Poor guy. Oh, the cats are here.
Tools, wares, and weapons. All for sale at fair prices.
Hello.
You've got to admire their courage. Doing something like that with dragons on the loose and a war going on.
Mm-hmm. Hello, courageous cat.
The road makes this one weary.
Oh, it's okay. You can relax. Go in inside the tent a little bit more. You don't get wet. What do you have for sale?
Take a look.
Oh yeah, do you have any soul gem? I have a little bit of money left. I put the rest of them in my... Let's see how much, 211. This one's expensive, but I'll get it. Just in case. Okay. Thank you.
May your road lead you to warm sands.
Same to you.
Here is a list of the things I require. Can you help me out?
Take a look.
Mm-hmm. That seems to be everything. Thank you very much.
Until next time.
Some
stuff. I wanted to buy you something.
Oh, that's so nice of you.
Here you go, my friend.
Thank
also,
you.
Also, take this. You have to keep your strength up.
Aw, thank you.
You are very welcome.
You are such a sweet person. Give me one of my sweet rolls. Well, you know what? I'm gonna eat it right now because it's so good. Mmm. That was a delicious sweet roll indeed. So sweet and covered with sugar. Okay. Here we are. There are no guards posted at the door? What's going on? Alright. No lollygagging. Are you alright? Did you get stuck at the door?
Let's arrest someone.
Let's do it.
What's next?
Let's find somebody to arrest. Where's that irritating guy who's always walking back and forth and claiming that he's better than anybody else? Where is he at? This cabbage is getting on my nerves.
These vampires are becoming a real menace.
They are, aren't they? Oh, here he is. Amren, yes. Wait a minute, let's wait for Amren. Whoop.
Be careful.
Oh, it took years, but I earned my way to the top. I own Chilfero Farm, you see. Very successful business, obviously.
Let's arrest him.
Are you still working at the Bannered Mare in the evenings, Athena? And why shouldn't I? Just because I'm a Grey Maid doesn't mean I can't earn my...
We should arrest him. But anywho, Amren. Woo.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
I have your sword.
You found it! I've been looking for that blade for months! You took on all those bandits yourself?
No.
Thank you. Here, my father had a favorite sword and shield technique. Let me teach it to you. In honor of his memory.
I trust you aren't considering any thievery.
Do you travel safe?
I certainly do.
Okay. Leave me be, and I may let you keep them.
No need to get... I was just testing you.
Buffoon.
You are under arrest for being a buffoon. Buffoonery is not allowed in this establishment. Ooh. Should we join in the ranks?
One thing everyone can agree on. This war is bad for business.
Inigo is following. There we go, we're going to work. Everybody's going to work. Where are we even going? They don't know who we are. Look at him. Look at him. That's funny.
Yes, my friend. This place is like a sensory enema.
Mm-hmm.
Let us go.
Let's go look up the hill. See if we can report in as soldiers. To them.
Ah, Isolde, was it? What brings you to the market?
I'm here to buy food, Nazim. I suppose you don't need
to
worry
about
that.
Oh, hey, you
want
money?
Good to see you.
Owning a farm does have its advantages.
Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
You're welcome.
Yes, it is now to find myself a drink.
I hear a dragon.
We are the children of man. Talos is the true god of man, ascended from flesh. To rule the realm of spirit. The very idea is inconceivable to our elven overlords. Sharing the heavens with us? With man? Ha! They can barely tolerate our presence on Earth. Today, they take away
goodness.
Your faith.
I don't think I can stand here listening to this thing much longer. Reporting for duty.
Mm-hmm. I'm thinking this guard's armor is not too bad.
Really?
This is a roomy place. It makes me want to sing and dance and chase my tail. Do not worry, I will control myself.
Oh, good.
If you need anything else, just...
Reporting for duty.
Hey there.
Oh, hey, the giant's dead. We are here for the bounty.
Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here's your reward.
Mm-hmm. How can you protect Whiterun from the dragons?
With good planning and constant vigilance.
Constant
Even
vigilance?
Even now, my court wizard, Farengar, continues his research into ways we might drive back these terrors. We must also have ample reserves of water to combat the fires that will surely spread after an attack. But our greatest weapon? Courage. For if we cannot kill the beast, we must at least have the tenacity to drive it back. Until brave heroes step forward to destroy these monsters, that is the best we can do.
That's pretty good. How do you think Ulfric killed the High King?
No doubt, he thought it was the only way to make his point. And also, because he knew he could.
Hmm. I'm not gonna ask whose side you're on because, you know...
Now, if you don't mind, I've got a city to keep.
Political conversations.
Something on your mind? I am thinking about spiders. Silly, squashy spiders.
Let's see what Farangar
has. Back to business.
Back to business, indeed. Farangar, what's up?
Divine smile on you, friend.
You got anything interesting?
I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this.
Oh, the stories I could tell you. I do have this staff in my possession. Why am I even... What do you have? What's good? Calm. Fireball. Nah. Flame cloak. Interesting. These cloaks are interesting, but I could do that as well. Interesting. Okay, well, I don't have any need to sell you anything, so.
It's been good talking to you.
You have yourself a good day. Okay. Oh, for a second there, I thought the whole place was on fire. I've never really noticed these braziers. Fell down.
The future of Tamriel! And there it is, friends! The ugly. We are the children of man. Talos is the.
This reminds me of the fields back home in the summer. Is this all you do is just walk around in circles, Nazim?
Oh, it took years.
Oh, yeah, okay.
But I earned my way to the top. I own Chilfero Farm, you see. Very successful business, obviously.
Welcome to Bellathor's General Goods. Welcome indeed.
Interesting how some of the followers come in from the back door and some of them followers just come in with me. What do you have?
Everything's for sale, my friend. Everything. If I had a sister, I'd sell her in a second.
Peaks. You only have a few.
Okay.
Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Yeah, I did use my lockpicks to make some ingots earlier when I was making these armors. Oh, what do you have? Do you have lockpicks? Yes, you have one. I will take it. What is feldspar? Okay, what else do you have? This always comes in handy. Do I even have any? Yeah, I got plenty of potions. Do you have any food? Nothing else? Okay.
Do come back.
I might. All right. Whiterun goofery. I think what we should do is get our, proper clothes out of laundry and go continue on our path for next quests that we have to do, want to do. I think Dark Brotherhood will be the next one.
What is yours is mine.
Here you go, buddy. Take your clean clothes. Take your shield. What else did I take that was yours? Oh, I think that was it. Let me just take these things from you so I don't have to, you don't have to drag them around. Alright, then I'm gonna put my stuff on here too. Mind if I ask you something? Oh no, this is just for resting.
Okay then.
Let me put my stuff on too. My shirt, My pants. Okay, armor is off. Helmet is off. Do I look normal? Yes. Back to normal. And my weaponry. Oh, the cutlass is okay, I guess. And, do I have a decent shield? Nope. Well, I guess I could use that one. Use the one that Inigo had. Alright.
I am here for you.
Let's go.
If you need anything else, just ask.
I will. Let's go, buddy. Back to normal. Back to our old selves. And we're going to, oh, is the house on fire? No. We are going to, not this one. Not this one. Wait a minute, didn't we have... Oh, there we go. With friends like these. Alright. That is not too far away. Not too far at all. We'll just take this road here, right up like this. Should make it there by nightfall. Hey, Feindahl. Again. No. 5. This is 6. There. Whew. Come on, dragon. Where are you at? Well?
Why won't you die?
Dragon, you will be just as impressive dead.
Oh! I'm hitting all kinds of wrong buttons here. There it is. Just come down. I don't feel like staring at a blank screen. Or you know what, dragon? To heck with you. I'm going where I was meant to go in the first place. Come on, Inigo. Let's go. I'll summon you. Oops, no. Uh-oh, are you stuck?
You smell good in the rain.
Any thoughts here?
I am wondering what my fleas are doing today, wherever they are.
Aww.
I am wondering how many thoughts I will think before I die. Quite a few, I reckon.
Let's go in here.
We have a dragon problem.
We do? Well, are Eric and them handling it? Oh, I think it's dead. Okay, well, let's go in here. I will summon you, don't worry. Hi.
What is the music of life?
Solitude and silence?
For you.
Here we are.
No, nothing at the moment.
Let's go in here. See if this woman is home. Ah, there she is. I'm just gonna look at your book before I talk to you. Thank you.
Ah, at last. I hope you found the place all right.
Yes, I'm a little bit concerned though, because I think there's a dragon outside. My followers are handling it, but it'll take him a little longer than usual to kill it. Inigo and I are in here, so what happens now?
Well, what happens now is you start your new life in the Dark Brotherhood. You're part of the family, after all. This, as you can see, is our sanctuary. You won't find a safer place in all of Skyrim. So get comfortable. Yes, the silence suits you. Gives you an air of mystery. Now, down to business. I'm arranging a job for you. But in the meantime, go talk to Nazir. He may have some smaller contracts to tide you over. Soon, the Night Mother will arrive. And things around here are sure to get even more interesting. Ah, but one last thing. A welcome home present. The armor of the Dark Brotherhood. May it serve you well in all your endeavors. Be sure and introduce yourself to your new family members. They're all very eager to meet you.
I don't know if I really want to wear this armor of yours, but... Ooh, Inigo, what are you gonna do with this
again,
spider?
Again, to the part where he tries to buy you some candy.
Now, what everyone else is saying. Can't possibly be true.
Oh, a wall. I forgot that this was here.
I am here for you.
You're probably
back
so,
to business.
So confused by this place. Yeah, I need to have the light on. What do we have? Oh, okay. A little extra. Let's go talk to all these creepy people. Hello, creepy individual. Nazir.
So you're the newest member of our dwindling, dysfunctional little family. I've heard quite a bit about you.
Really now? You will hear even more, I assure you.
Ooh, cocky.
Of course.
I give you 3 days before you screw up and someone runs a knife across your throat.
Nah.
But who knows? I've been proven wrong before.
Well, I like that kind of an attitude. Astrid said you'd have some work for me.
Did she now? Well, as it turns out, there are a few lingering contracts we haven't had the chance to complete just yet. And more, dribbling in from time to time. I'll assign them to you as they become available, to be completed at your leisure.
Okay. Simple enough.
It is. These aren't particularly glamorous assassinations, I'll be honest. Don't pay much either.
That's all right.
But they'll keep you busy. Just do them as you're able. There's no real time limit. The targets aren't going anywhere. You can turn each one in as it's completed, or wait and turn in the whole group when all the targets have been eliminated. Whichever works for you.
Hey. While I'm here?
I'll teach you how to use it effectively, and keep you quick on your feet.
Let's see, do I have any money? Oh god, no. Okay, yeah. Okay, so, first set of contracts?
Well then, let's get started. I've got 3 available right now. Your targets are the beggar Narfi, an ex-miller named Enodius Papias, and Baytild, a mine boss. When you've completed all those, we'll see if I might have some more.
Okay, well, I like a person who is willing to change their mind if presented with facts. And I'm not going to bother him for all kinds of silly...
You want to talk?
Huh?
I know you consider this place a home, but it makes me nervous.
Actually, I do not consider this home, and at one point this will be burnt down, and we will go back to our regular house.
Let us get back to it.
But don't worry about it. We don't have to stay here. Hello.
New sister, may I offer my most sincere welcome to our family.
Okay, nice to meet you.
You certainly have a strange energy about you. I look forward to following your progress.
Oh, I don't like
Until next time, sister.
I don't like to ask these kinds of questions. I just don't. Oh, you and your little spider. Hello.
There you are. Astrid's told me all about you. Heard he pulled the old choose your victim gag with you. Ah, I love that one.
So nice to meet you.
You're going to love it here. We have a lot of fun, and we look out for each other, just like any family.
Alchemy training?
It's as rewarding as it is dangerous. Let's see what I can show you.
I'll train. Okay. I need to level up, don't you?
Have a good contract.
Don't I? Let's see. Let me level up. Do health. Why not? Let's do alchemy. Why not? And you are? Did I already talk to you? Yes, I already talked to you. This room here. There's nobody here right now. You know, for a killer's den, this looks quite comfortable. Oh, hello, Festus?
Yes, you're the new family member. Let's make this easy. Consider me the cranky old uncle nobody talks to. You go your way, I'll go mine.
Perfect. The kind of person that I am like. Nice to meet you. Mm-hmm. Same to you.
Kill well.
That's my kind of greeting. Harumph. Ooh, what is this? Some kind of a... Oh, tenets. Interesting. Okay. Isn't there one more person? Who's that? Oh yeah, it's the Argonian. Okay, hello.
Welcome, my sister. Welcome Hi. To our sanctuary. You have made the right choice joining us, I assure you.
Nice to meet you.
You just trust in Astrid, follow her orders. You'll do fine here.
Okay.
Kill well and often.
Awesome. I don't like to ask people about to tell me about themselves because maybe they don't want to. And if they feel like sharing, then in time they will share. Where's that wolf husband of yours? I haven't met him yet. Oh, there he is. Hello! I apologize for waking you up, but...
Well, it's raw meat. Oh, my beautiful wife has told me all about you.
Nice to meet you.
I'll give you a week before you end up dead in a ditch.
I'll give you a week for the same.
Take care of yourself, Beef Roast.
I'm more of a pork roast. Are you amazed by this location?
Speak to me.
Okay, let's go.
The only person I trust here is you.
You know what? Kind of same. Same here. Although, I do like Nazim. He's a decent guy, I think. And Festus was okay as well. Come on, buddy, let's go. I hope Eric and are you guys still trying to? Oh my god! I can't. Well, you're still trying to kill it, huh? I guess. right, you guys, let's wait here on the side of the road until it gets lighter. This, I can't travel in this kind of darkness. Oh, that's better. That is so much better.
Okay. Ah, smell that rain. What a beautiful start to the day.
It's gonna be so clean and fresh when the rain is done. What do we have over here that's something that we haven't experienced yet? Besides plowing headfirst into a rock? What is that tree looking thing? Oh! Inigo, there you are! You went ahead of me.
How much rain does the ground drink a day, I wonder? It cannot seem to get enough.
Well, look at all the trees and plants it has to produce. I wouldn't blame it. There's a mill of some sort? What's the closest? City? Okay, this tree thing looks like it's coming closer. Quicklier? Could that be a word? Oh, it's right here.
Is that?
Silly animal. Such a silly animal. Ooh, what is, where is it? Right here? Something?
Luckily for our enemies, I am showing great strength.
Dang!
Angry plant?
Angry plant. Evergreen grove. Any more of those things? You alright?
You have something to say? Okay. What is next on the agenda?
Let's see what this place is all about. Is there a person floating in the middle of the little lake? Somebody's book? Okay. A book that looks like I've already read? What is this individual doing here? Alchemist. Huh.
Nature has claimed this place.
Mm-hmm. Nature and water.
Uh-huh. If you need anything else, just ask.
I will do that. Oh, and here's a camp of some sort? I don't remember what those kind of signs meant. If it was a... if it was something that was friendly or not. Ooh, a tomb. Which way? Tomb or camp.
Ah. I do not know what I have been told. My memory is gone, but I am still... I'll kill a spider before I go to bed. Or he'll kill me and I'll wake up dead.
I like that little song. Ah, I'm blindly going towards the tomb, and what is it that I find? My god! A dragon has come.
Stupid fleas just leaving me like that. I hope they are okay.
Oh, I'm sure they are. Maybe we will really find them one day. You're gonna be so happy. What the heck? Look at this. Look at it.
Something on your mind? I am thinking that a rainy day is a good day.
Especially in this situation here, look.
Okay, let do it.
This rain is gonna put this
do something. Where did you come from?
Idiot wolves.
It is a shame that was necessary.
Well, let's get out of here before we catch on fire. Whoops, and jump. Oh, nope. Well, I guess they don't have anything on here, anything except some kind of bag. Apples. Okay, well, nothing interesting. We can keep going towards this tomb. Because who needs to do jobs anyway? Here's something. There it is, I guess. Is it on top? Ooh. Is it in this little crevice? Oh my. Have I ever been here?
Where did you come from?
What is this? Oh!
I kill you.
I am sorry, but you left me with no choice.
Plop. Are you alright?
Don't waste your magic.
Anybody else? Are you alright?
I've got your back.
Well, good.
If there's any way I can be of service, please let me know.
I will do that. Hey, Fox. Run off quickly. What is this place? Oh. Oh. Here we are.
Mm-hmm.
Twilight Sepulcher. Well.
What's next?
This place. I guess. Let me see how many lockpicks I have. So that we can... Well, just, we have the skeleton key and 3 lockpicks. Well, that'll do. That'll do with my little add-on. Oh. Well, let's do this. Let's get this over with. My follower can accompany me here. Watch this.
Ah, there you are. I thought I had lost you.
No. Ha ha ha.
How are you doing, my friend?
I'm good. How are you?
No, nothing at the moment.
Okay, well let's...
Oh.
See, there's Lydia. And there's Eric. So I don't want to hear anything about followers not being able to come in here. Don't want to hear it. Ah, there he is. Hi.
How deep is this cave?
Hi.
I don't recognize you, but I sense that you're one of us. Who are you?
I would ask the same question of you.
The last of the Nightingale Sentinels, I'm afraid. I've defended the Sepulcher alone for what seems like an eternity.
The last? What happened to the rest?
We were betrayed by one of our own kind. In fact, I'm to blame for what's happened here.
How come?
I was blinded. Blinded by dark treachery masquerading as friendship. Perhaps if I had been more vigilant, then Mercer Frey wouldn't have lured me to my fate and stolen the skeleton key.
Oh, so you're Gallus.
I haven't heard that name in a long time. How do you know of me?
I have the key.
The key? You have the skeleton key! I never thought I'd see it again. And Mercer Frey?
Deader than a doornail.
Then, it's over, and my death wasn't in vain. I owe you a great deal, Nightingale.
I did this to honor the guild.
You've done the guild a great deed, and although they may not show it, I'm certain they appreciate your sacrifices.
Mm-hmm.
My only regret is that you had to undertake this task alone.
Alone? What are you talking about?
Carlyle? She's still alive? I feared she'd befallen the same fate, ending up a victim of Mercer's betrayal.
Now then take the key and right all the wrongs.
Nothing would bring me more pride than to return the key. But I'm afraid it's impossible.
Okay.
From the moment I arrived here, I felt myself, well, dying.
You're already dead. What are you talking about?
The sepulchre isn't merely a temple or a vault to house the key. Within these walls is the Ebonair, a conduit to Nocturnal's realm of Everglow. When Mercer stole the key, that conduit closed, severely limiting our ties to her.
Then I'll have to proceed with my companions.
I'm afraid so. I'm weakening, and I can feel myself slipping away. The years without restoration of my power have taken their toll. Whatever damage has been caused can only be corrected by following the Pilgrim's Path to the Ebonair and replacing the key.
Okay. So yeah. What will I face in the Pilgrim's Path?
I wish I could help you, but I've been a prisoner in this very chamber for the last quarter century.
Dang.
The only possible help I've come across are the remains of some poor fellow who is trying to follow in your footsteps. Perhaps his journal can help?
All these people, all these people...
Good luck, Nightingale.
Carrying around journals? Right, where is this Nystrom? Let's see. Okay, retrieve Nystrom's journal. Okay. Wait a minute, did I even turn it on? Yes, I did, but I'm gonna turn the stone thing off. Nystrom is here? Ah. In the corner. Ah, poor guy. Hello, Nystrom. And he's got lockpicks, which is good. Let's read this. Get out of the way, sign. Thank you. I don't know why I let Anders talk me into this plan. He said the place would be full of riches, but I have yet to see even a single gold coin. To make matters worse, I think the other priests are beginning to suspect we aren't who we say we are. If they discover we're posing as priests of Nocturnal, I'm sure they're not going to simply ask us to leave nicely. I'll have to watch my step. As an acolyte of Nocturnal, I've been assigned a mentor, old Tark Elf fellow by the name of Lithelus. Maybe if I act the part, I can pry some information from him about the Pilgrim's Path. Anders swears to me that all of the temple's wealth is stashed within their inner sanctum, which supposedly sits at the end of the path. So my job is to get us through the obstacles alive. Lithelus was easier to coax than I expected. Gave me a wealth of information on the Pilgrim's Path, but he was speaking in riddles. I'll try to record what I remember here and share it with Anders after he's done with his mentor. The only thing Lithelus seemed clear about was that there were 5 tests on the path. This what he said about each. Shadows of their former selves, sentinels of the dark. They wander even more and deal swift death to defilers. Above all they stand, vigilance everlasting, beholden to the murk yet contentious of the glow. Offer what she desires most, but reject the material. For her greatest want is that which cannot be seen, felt, or carried. Direct and yet indirect, the path to salvation, a route of cunning, with fortune betraying the foolish. The journey is complete. The Empress's embrace awaits the fallen. Hesitate not if you wish to gift her your eternal devotion. He also mumbled some nonsensical phrases like night is the new day and how he was the ghost of the sun. I have no idea what these cryptic sentiments mean, but hopefully during tomorrow's ritual, Anders and I will put everything we've learned to the test. All right, all right, all right. Oops. Let's go.
Something on your mind?
No.
What's next?
Next is this thing here. We're just gonna keep on going. Okay, Gallus. Found the journal. I read it. Let's see here. We have salt? No, I don't want troll fat. I don't want any skeever tails either. Inigo. Eric. Oh, Lydia is stuck. Inigo, are you alright?
Whoa!
You came from the earth. Materialized from the ground. Come on. Ah, there's a door.
What was that?
No.
Mortal fool, no one hides from the dead.
We make quite a team, eh?
Mm-hmm, we do.
Among the dead. Mortal fool.
Come on.
No one hides from the dead.
Whoop him. Anybody else in here?
Business, but so often necessary.
Oh, this must be the exit. Okay. There's a nice, comfortable little room. Who else is here? Who else desires to enter the eternal? Nobody? Just the two of you? Okay, go behind here. Uh-oh. Be careful. Oh!
Dead.
Is someone there?
Yep. Good job. Uh-oh. Alright, are we supposed to... I think we're supposed to stay in the dark over here. Whatever we do, we stay in the dark. See, this guy went in the light, and he is now dead. Don't stray from the path, you guys. Okay, down here, I suppose. Careful, you're right. I'm just running straight into this nastiness. Okay, I think we're golden. You got it? You guys all right? Okay, I think we're all pretty good. Is there anybody here we should be afraid of? Draugr and stuff. Do not open any chests. Do not loot.
No dragons down here, I hope.
If they are, then they're really tiny. Ah, hello. What did she want? Oh yes, I think she's supposed to put put these things out. Yep. And onward we go. Uh-oh. Inigo? There you are.
You want to talk?
Wait here for a second.
Whistle if you need me, okay?
Okay.
What can I do for you, friend?
Wait here, please.
Are you sure? All right, I'll keep guard here.
Just for a minute.
Yes, my lady?
Wait here, please.
I will remain on guard here.
Okay. Oh, that's like a double whammy, huh? Let's see, where is it?
Hold the chest!
Where is the thing? Careful, though. All right, come on,
you've
you guys.
Turned. I'm right with you.
Back already? As you command, my Thane.
All right. Oh. Oh, no. Are we all right? Yeah, we're gonna be all right. Let's... Oh! Well, we're still in one piece, thank goodness. Lydia seems to be bored by all this.
It feels like a whole mountain of rock is above us.
Hmm. Eric, are you claustrophobic? Okay, what's here? Kind of ominous. I don't know if I did everything right. This is it. Ah! Are we all right? Everybody's like... Eric?
Oh.
You coming? Eric's not coming. All right. A group
it's been
of
a number of years
people.
Since I've set foot on your world, or perhaps it's been moments one tends to lose track.
Lady, put on some underpants.
So, once again, the key has been stolen, and a champion returns it to the sepulchre. Now that the Ebonmere has been restored, you stand before me awaiting your accolades. A pat on your head, a kiss on your cheek. What you fail to realize is your actions were expected and represent nothing more than the fulfillment of your agreement. Don't mistake my tone for displeasure. After all, you've obediently performed your duties to the letter. But we both know this has little to do with honor and oaths and loyalty. It's about the reward, the prize. Fear not. You'll have your trinkets, your desire for power, your hunger for wealth. I bid you to drink deeply from the Evanmere mortal, for this is where the agent of Nocturnal is born. The oath has been struck, the die has been cast, and your fate awaits you in the Everglow. Farewell, Nightingale. See to it that he stays this time, won't you?
Okay. Those cool ravens. See, I wouldn't be able to get the key anyway because you, yeah.
You want to talk?
You alright?
I'm hoping this torch doesn't go out.
Yeah, me too. Okay, where is Carlia? Do I have to stand on one of these moons or something? Oh! There she- how did you make it here?
This your idea of a good time, my friend?
Eric's praying to the half-naked lady. Hey.
I'm glad you were able to bring the key back safely.
And you couldn't have done it?
Nocturnal seemed quite pleased with your efforts.
Mm-hmm. She sounded indifferent.
I wouldn't take that to heart. It's her way.
I know.
Think of her as a scolding mother continually pushing you harder to be successful, outwardly sounding angry, but silently content. I assure you, had she been displeased with you, we wouldn't be having this conversation.
I get the point. So what's this about becoming an agent of Nocturnal?
The circles at the base of the Evanmere imbue you with powers befitting a Nightingale agent. The crescent moon represents the agent of stealth, the half moon for the agent of subterfuge, and the full moon for the agent of strife.
Why can't it be all three?
This is Nocturnal's way of maintaining balance.
Ah.
If you ever feel the need to change your abilities, you can return to the Sepulcher and step onto a different circle.
That makes sense.
Be warned that once you've chosen, you can't reselect for at least a day.
A whole day? So now what?
Now, your life as a Nightingale begins. Should the need arise, you'll be summoned to the Sepulcher in order to defend it.
From whom? And you?
The Guild has welcomed me back with open arms. I feel like a void in my life has finally been filled. I only hope that this isn't an ending to things, but actually the beginning.
Beginning of what?
Why, perhaps the greatest crime spree Skyrim's ever known. There are pockets brimming with coin and coffers overflowing with riches ripe for the picking. We may be Nightingales, but in our hearts we're still thieves, and we're damn good at what we do.
Okay then, what is this, stealth agents?
The agent of stealth is the master of remaining unseen. They are able to manipulate the darkness and use it to their advantage.
Okay.
On moonlit nights or in darkened rooms, this agent literally becomes invisible.
Ooh. How about the strife person?
The agent of strife can send forth a tendril of pure darkness into the heart of another, causing great injury to them. At the same time, this tether will bolster the agent's own life force, making him stronger.
Ooh. And how about subterfuge?
The agent of subterfuge utilizes shadow to cloud the judgment of those around him. By weaving the darkness to their will, this agent can manipulate others into fighting for the Nightingale for a limited time.
I would like to be an agent of centrifuge. Spin
choose
around.
Your path, and your journey will be complete.
Spin around so fast that nobody will know what hit him. What did
Carlia?
I just pick? Oh, I picked something, I don't know.
Gallus!
Oh, you feelers.
I feared I would never see you again. I was afraid you'd become like the others.
If it were not for the actions of this Nightingale, your fears would have come true. She honors us all.
What will you do now, my love?
Nocturnal calls me to the Everglow. My contract has been fulfilled.
Eric. Lady
Will I ever see you again?
When your debt to Nocturnal has been paid, we'll embrace once again.
Farewell, Gallus. Eyes open. Walk with the shadows.
Goodbye, Carline.
Oh, she's such a feeler. Bye, Gallus. There he goes. Okay. See ya. Well, that was creepy. There you are. Everybody else coming too? I hope so. We'll meet him outside. There you guys are. I'm glad you made it outside. Oof, well that was a place. I really didn't want to go in here, but at least the deed is done now. What did I get? Ancient. No, that's not it. Did I get anything? I don't even care. I don't even care. Okay. I'm not a very big fan of this Nightingale stuff. Alrighty. What's next on the agenda? Oh. I mean to kill people. This one is also something that we could be doing. Yes, this is what I was looking at. Oh, well, hey, we're right here next to the Banner Mist Tower, so we could go there. Kill somebody over there. We could do that. Little fox. Watch out, fox.
Rain makes the landscape look mysterious.
I never thought about it that way. Just make 100% sure, yes, that this is it. This is the Banner Mist Tower that we're going to. I'm sure we're going to get to it and be right under some kind of a giant boulder that we can't get through. Ooh, a house! Whose house is this, I wonder? Must find out.
Quite a team, eh?
Mm-hmm.
I suppose we do. You still have a bit to learn, though. Stay focused.
Whatever you say.
Listen to Inigo, Eric. Inigo knows quite a lot. This Banner Mist Tower? Okay, well, the house is more interesting right now. Yeah, and like I said, Banner Mist Tower seems to be right on top of this. No, it's not? No? Huh. Well. This is Banner Mist Tower.
You picked a bad time to get lost.
Yeah. Attack, but we are so strong. And they are getting tired.
Oh, no, you don't.
Is someone there?
Oh.
End to an imperfect life.
Dying in the rain. Very good. Okay, we got that. Is there stuff in here? There's stuff in here. Let's go see what they have.
Well, I have a few lockpicks if you need more, my friend.
Oh, thank you. You know, I don't think I will. All these scrolls I will never use.
Trees. They're beautiful here.
Yes, Eric. However, if I need some, I will most definitely ask you. Where's that house that we saw? Over here? What is it? Ooh, it's thundering. That is seriously my favorite kind of weather. Huh? Is that a light post? Okay. Oh, it's just Hunter's Rest. Who are you?
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
Oh, good. Nice little house you got here. May I look inside? Giant slabs of meat. Well, if you have been hunting, and why are you sleeping under an open roof? This side is good, but this side is soaked. Inigo. What else was there that was really close? Oh, this cave.
Hey, where did you go?
I'm here. You alright?
What can I do for you?
Are you okay?
I'm thinking, what is Mr. Dragonfly thinking?
Let's go look at this one cave.
Okay, let us get back to it.
Over here? And then we'll see what else we can get ourselves into. We'll make that the last agenda of today, if we make it there. I hope we do. Ooh.
Not sure how much longer I can hold out here.
Moss Mother Cavern.
Hello? You! Over here, please, I need help!
Are you alright?
I'm not sure I'll make it on my own.
You poor thing, you look so strong and yet so weak.
Thank Kinnereth for you, stranger. I'd almost given up hope of walking away from here.
Who are you? What are you doing out here?
We tracked a bear to this den. Good coin for those pelts. We had the big sow cornered when they showed up. Three of them, out of nowhere.
Who?
Spriggans.
Oh.
Niels went down before we even knew to run. Ari died just inside. I never even thought the things were real. I may have lost a drop or two of blood. Truth is, I'm not going anywhere like this. Hurts to breathe.
I may have a potion. I may know a spell that could work.
Thank you. Please hurry. Much better. Thanks, friend. I wouldn't have lasted much longer without that. But now what? I can't just walk away. Not with my friends' bodies in there being torn apart by those beasts.
I'll do it. We will do it.
You'd really risk your life for a stranger's honor? I don't even know what to say. Thank you, my friend. I'll wait here.
Okay, well, I hope you feel better. Yeah, we're magical and we can accomplish anything.
Uh-huh.
Spriggans.
Let's help this guy.
I'm afraid not.
You don't want to help this guy? Well, let's do it anyway. Alrighty. What is this place? Ooh. I wonder if I can hit this thing from along from far, far away.
Excuse me, my friend.
It's okay. Okay, I got that one. Oh, and here's a Ori. Nothing. I'm not gonna take anything from her. Okay, she was up here.
Is someone there?
No! Ooh, look at this place. Wow. That's pretty.
Impressive.
Assume that The next one is over here, somewhere. Oh, there it is, there it is, there it is.
Yes.
Oh, was that it? Oh, great. Okay. Even though this cave is beautiful, I don't really see any need to linger longer. So let's just go tell this guy that everybody's dead, but the Spriggans are also dead.
It's done then. Justice, if you can call it that.
Yes.
Look, I want you to have this. I know it isn't much, but it's important to me. Ari gave me this dagger when we first started hunting together. I always said it brought her luck. You should be the one to carry it now.
Thank you.
I'll give them a proper burial, then head back. Come find me if you're ever in Falkreath. You'll always be welcome at my door.
Well, I'm glad you're okay. And, okay. What's next?
What is on your mind?
What is on your mind?
No.
Nothing? A no is on your mind? Okay, well... Eric, are you alright? Is your belly hurting? Aww.
Can I help you?
No, can I help you? You look like you're hurting, you poor thing.
Is there anything else you need?
Is there anything you need? Look at him, Eric's not okay. Aww. Maybe we'll take a little rest over here and help Eric gather himself. Lydia also looks quite sullen. Yes, people. Oh, you people.